this song is all about that God should have mercy and listen to my cry. The prayer that I'm going to offer to him, God should listen to it as I sing this song with all my heart and with all my soul to praise the name of the Lord. As I pray to God, God should listen to my voice of prayer to him and shall answer my prayer in Jesus' name. It's Psalms chapter 5 from verse 1. In Jesus' name, amen.
Mani risunga babala mikinga sisile mani toleri mungula indi michopile yo mani risunga babala mikinga sisile mani toleri mungula indi michopile yo mani risunga babala mikinga sisile mani toleri mungula indi Mani mungu mani ndi Miri utamani uudu kosiri Opi mani mungu mani ndi Miri utamani uudu kosiri Opi mani mungu mani ndi Michopile yo mani risunga Babala mikinga sisile mani toleri Mungu la indi, michobile yo mani risunga Babala, mikinga sisile mani toleri Mungu la indi, michobile yo mani risunga Babala, mikinga sisile mani toleri Mungu la indi
Miri utamani uudu
kosiri Opi mani mungu mani indi Miri utamani uudu kosiri Opi mani mungu mani ndi Miri uta mani uodu kosiri Opi mani mungu mani ndi
Bravo You are great Lord
You are great
You are powerful Lord
There is glory Yes Lord
So for the first time it's happening. This one is now the last time is the problem.
Rescue me, oh my God, this is my action is God. And in the response, it is a sub that people admit that truly he is the true doctor. Then in the last verse we are saying, oh, who can separate me from the love of God? We will still stand with him. What no matter what, we will still be for him. We are doomed to be for God forever and ever.
Honor and stand in praise of your name, for you are King of all the earth, my God. You are great and you must see it endures forever.
Thank you. domestic violence. Loyalty in our region, that even some speakers, whether in the Bible, talk about maybe the tongue, but when you want to sing about the tongue, according to even the speakers here, somebody may say you are not singing songs that are to God, and if you can prove some of these things to somebody, that this is the scripture of it, and we have been directed, I think so many of us here have been going under that challenge, but now this training, we even understood that sincerely, you identify the problem and you identify the solution. It puts in a good right, which is educated to people. It's a right, it's a good music.
I have learned many things from you. And then you also taught for me about how to compose a song for the community you are in. And then you also gave tricks of how to compose music for people who are not in your community. Especially going for the research. Mm-hmm. asking the questions like, at what time do you normally listen to this kind of songs? Which type of song do you mostly like? What problems do you have in this area? What do you like from the artists?
I've just learned a lot in this training. Actually, in the Bible, me personally, I used to read the Bible like reading a book without analyzing everything in it or how it has spoken to me. But through your training, I've learned how to read the Bible and how it can really speak to you or how God has revealed himself to you. So it has really taught me a lot, and I know with what you've given me, I'm going to read the Bible with understanding and really how it's going to speak to me. I know I'm going to understand more. And in music side, for sure I didn't know how music is written, but with this training, I've really learned something out of it, and coming up with a song that you've written, I've also learned it, and writing some lyrics. I used not to know even what lyrics are, but I've really known what, what the lyrics are.
Badilava makusi ribenji zaza. Oh, amanji mungu hiyo. Badilava makusi ribenji zaza. Oh, amanji mungu hiyo. Badilava makusi ribenji zaza. Oh, amanji mungu hiyo. Badila bama kusiri benji zaza. Oh, bama nji mungu iyo. Badila bama kusiri benji zaza. Oh, bama nji mungu iyo. Badila bama kusiri benji zaza. Oh, bama nji mungu iyo. Badila bama kusiri benji zaza. Badila bama kusiri benji zaza. Oh, bama nji mungu iyo. Badila bama kusiri benji zaza. Oh, bama nji mungu iyo.